good, right? All right. First off, I would like to say how beautiful your guys' wedding was today. It was amazing. For those of you guys who don't know Lance and I's history, this is actually the 20th year I've actually known Lance. Means a lot to me. He's my best friend. I had just moved from Oklahoma, actually. First grade, Sister Rosemary. She's somewhere around here. She's our first grade teacher. And there was just one day that she held me in from recess. So I didn't have my math homework there. And he actually stayed in from recess to help me do the math. So tell me about it, right? Great guy. You know, from that point on, him and I were best friends ever since. You know, we were competitors against each other. We always tried to match each other everything we did. We got into trouble with each other. Sorry, Kathy. Sorry so much. I was a bad influence sometimes, but hey, it's on him too sometimes. Especially the one time that we snuck out. I think it was in eighth grade, We're gonna go sneak out, be a little rebels, and go meet up a couple girls in eighth grade. That was funny. And of course, we get to this house, and of course, they're asleep. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning. We're 12 years old. We think it's so cool. So we're like, oh, we head back. We start walking back, and we see a police car driving by. And we're like, oh crap, this is not good. So Lance takes off. I said, no. At the time we were getting ready to pass Groovers. So I was like, oh, we'll separate one of Groovers. A couple of 12-year-old kids, both of us have baby faces. That's not gonna fly. But anyways, I've grown up and, you know, he's been in about every good and bad and every type of good aspect that I've been around, and you know, it's been a blessing having him in my life. Thank you to Kathy for all those good Reese's Pieces cookies you cooked us. I believe there was one week I actually stayed at your house the whole time. I actually hated my mom for making me go home. It was a second home. They treated me as one of their own, and I love them. And their family treated me just like Lance did. So I just want to say cheers to you guys, cheers to your future together, and I love you both. Thank you.